Happy 4th of July, everyone, from Rare Up Productions. So I wanted to show you some of my old videos on my files. So, if you wanted to do that, we could. Maybe I'll go to my channel or whatever. How do I get out of this? I gotta get out of this. Why is it so zoomed in, by the way? I'm on Google Docs just to make this thing for you guys. I'm gonna put the camera down just for a second. I'm going to YouTube.com. Trying to find it or whatever. Okay. So maybe we can watch some of this videos. These are the ones I recently posted. Ramsey. So I like that's like the only place I really go. I'm gonna go all the way down to the bottom of this thing. Okay, I love this video. Just to let you know I love this video so much. I adore this video. I like to zoom in on it. That's funny. How's how I draw this one? Very down. Best video ever, honestly. And as you can see in the background, that person, that's my friend. Oh no, this is an old video, but I want to go to my files and show you some. So I'm going to put this down. There's a lot of other things on here. Not that I don't want you to see them, but just seriously, it's personal, you know. If I can only find it, it's going to take a while, because I lost... What? Thought I got rid of that camera. I mean this. Oh, never mind. I don't know where it is. La, la, la. No, it's definitely not that folder. That's a different folder. Wait, what is this one? And that one's at Route 17. I don't know where it is. I'm very tired. And I haven't uploaded any of these yet. These are model trains. Ooh, I remember this one.
Guys, this will be a crossing tour. There's a train coming. So we have a safe train base over here, safe train gate mechanism, safe train LED fading LED lights, and a safe train hybrid belt, the cross belt. I don't know what gate lights those are, and it's one track. Over there, same thing. Safe train
base. This is just a rerun, by the way.
Safe train gate mechanism.
And there they go.
The train coming.
Bum, 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 bum. I love those bells. That's a weird horn.
See the safe train out in the meeting lights.
Is that one, and then I love this one. I mean, I
hi guys, Forever Productions, and today will be a crossing tour video of Rooks Mill Road. There's the relay station over there. Rooks Mill Road, and so we have a safe train base. So big up close, by the way. I mean, a safe train gate mechanism. Safe train LED lights. The safe train light bracket over here. And the crossbook, it's one track, by the way. And then a W.C. Hayes mechanical belt with... I think I realized what they are. I think they're NEG gate lights. I'm not sure. And, oh, these are dial-light ball LEDs. And there's a giant arm. Okay, why is this always zoomed in on everything? There's the giant room, and there's an LED. And there we have a safe train, single base. Safe train gate mechanism. Safe train, dial-light ball LEDs, all three pairs are the same. And then a W.C. Hayes mechanical bell, and energy gate lights. And over here, we have track, and we have a nice foundation, by the way. That way, I don't pay attention to where they're looking, but whatever. And then here we have a safe train base. A safe train dial light ball LED. Oh, God. Well, we got another train coming. That's nice. And here are the LEDs over here. And then, safe train dial-light ball LEDs. And then across.
This is a fun video. What do you think? Comment down below.
Well, what do you know? I didn't expect the train here.
And by the way, this is the Passaic Valley Line. Just to let you know. It's the Passaic Valley line, and yeah. So I like the reruns of all my old videos that I haven't seen in a while. Especially this one. My camera's gonna die soon, so I might end the video soon. Why is it so fuzzy on the video? Because it's nighttime. It's always fuzzy on nighttime. And then it gets clear. Bruh. Oh well. So yeah, how do you think? What do you think about all this? You're old. Well, I mean, kinda. Wait, what is this video? This is also another old one. Slitzberg, Ralph Fanning. Ugh. I think I did a crossing tour after this one. Never mind, it, that's a different video. So I think I'm gonna end this video now. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Hope you have a good day. Yeah, hope you have a good day. So, yeah. Happy 4th of July. Subscribe, like, and 4th of July, guys. Bye.